¿Qué tal, amigos de Trail Running Review? Estamos aquí con otro de los protagonistas de la selección americana, en este caso Andy Walker, uno de los seguramente de los que va a estar por delante el sábado en el campeonato, en el mundial aquí en Italia. Hi Andy, how are you?
Doing well.
Good. Andy, que nosotros no lo conocemos mucho, viene de América, pero sí que nos han contado que tiene grandes resultados y además es un corredor que lleva años ya en las posiciones delanteras en Estados Unidos. So you are running for US. I heard you are like I think it's a championship for 50K. Is that correct?
Yeah, 2 years ago I'm the US championship. Okay. Yeah, won the championship first.
But it's trail running or it's road running? You are more into trail running or track and field or maybe road?
That's a good question for me. I do all different disciplines. Okay. So I do I did cross country this winter. I've done road racing before last year, and everything you name it. Yeah, track, cross country, road, trails, but definitely more and more I'm running trail races.
Nos cuenta que hace un poco de todo, tanto asfalto como pista como trail running, pero que últimamente está más orientado en el trail running. Have you run the course here in Italy?
Yeah, I've been able to check out a little bit of the course, and it's a beautiful place and seems like a, you know, a wonderful course.
Nos cuenta que sí que ha podido correr, que además le gusta mucho la carrera y le vamos a preguntar si se adapta bastante bien a sus características. Do you think this course is probably better than a technique course?
Yeah, I mean, in Italy, from my experience, it seems like there can be very technical courses. The Italians love technical trails, and this one is a little bit smoother. Lots of elevation gain, but less technical, which is great for me and great for a lot of the American team.
Nos cuenta que se obviamente le favorece, que también le gusta correr bastante y que para su equipo se adapta mejor a sus características. Le vamos a preguntar si van a trabajar conjuntamente con los americanos, si creéis que van a estar delante a lo mejor un pack de 3 o 4 para llevar la carrera bastante rápido. Do you think you can work together with your teammates just to maybe get the course, the race faster and then keep up the pace, maybe the 3 or 4 guys, the US, and in the end, you can fight with them for the victory?
Yeah, I'm hoping for that. You never know how it's going to play out in a longer race like 50K. And, we'll hope to run together and help each other out. But, we'll see how it goes. And I'm sure there's a lot of good competitors who will be there with us too, pushing the pace and making this a great race.
Nos cuenta que van a intentar trabajar conjuntamente para estar delante, pero que también hay otros equipos o otros países muy importantes que seguramente les van a poner las cosas bastante difíciles. So you are Adidas runner, and I was talking to you before the interview. Mm-hmm. You said you don't really use trail running shoes. Why?
Well, I come from a road and track background and ran in college, University of Colorado, and have gotten really comfortable running on the trails with road shoes, and I think it's more just about being comfortable with what you wear, knowing its limits, and so I'm really happy just wearing road shoes most of the time.
Nos cuenta que le he preguntado si que antes de la entrevista nos ha dicho que corría con zapatillas de asfalto y que además no las ha usado las de trail running, sino con las sus Adidas Adicero Adios. La verdad es que compite muy bien en todo tipo de terrenos, así que va a usar unas zapatillas voladoras y de asfalto. So you're gonna use the Adios. You think the grip is gonna be enough for this kind of course?
Yeah, I think it'll be really good for this course. Yeah, they're nice for a lot of reasons, but they're pretty lightweight. They do definitely have enough grip. This is a pretty hard-packed course. It's not very muddy or anything like that. So they're well made for that.
Le he preguntado si va a tener grip suficiente para este tipo de carreras. Nos ha dicho que sí, que con las zapatillas, con la suela continental y esos taquitos que tiene para un tipo de terreno así, que es seco, compacto y sin barro, pues que será suficiente. Andy, best of luck on Saturday. I hope you do a good race and keep up the show for us. The American team is always pushing the race. We love that. So best of luck for you and your teammates.
Thank you so much.
Take care.